Who can help us now?
Whoa! Papa's got a gumball, Millie. Papa's got a gumball, Sue. Papa's got a gumball, Millie. I think I'll blow about before you. Whoa! Papa's got a pork chop, Millie. Papa's got
Will
a pork chop.
Stop it!
What? It's a good song. Don't you like it?
After the 30-second voice, it grates. Besides, it's making me hungry.
Any moment now, Your Highness.
Believe me, I know I've sunk pretty low, but whatever I've done, you deserve.
Varian!
Quiet! I'm the bad guy, that's fine. It's no fault of mine, and some justice at last will be served.
Please listen.
Now it's time to step up, or it's time to back down, and there's only one answer for me. And I'll stand up and fight, 'cause I know that I'm right. And I'm ready, I'm ready, I'm ready. Ready as I'll ever be.
Now it's time to rise up, or it's time to stand down. And the answer is easy to see. And I swear by the sword.
Can do this.
Together we will guarantee.
I'll make
now
this
time to win people. It's time to lose all.
They can trust
up.
Me.
Weapons, or say goodbye to your prince!
Robert, I should have known you were behind this cowardly attack.
Hello, nephew. Sorry I've missed the family reunions, but it's been difficult being banished and all.
Your punishment was well earned.
That depends on your point of view. But since your daddy has left you alone and unprotected, I thought we could get reacquainted.
His absence is but temporary. He has business across the Western Sea.
Is that what he told you? He knew I was growing strong in the mechanical arts. Too strong, perhaps, for even him. You fight bravely for the son of a coward. Plenty more at home. Leave it. A calling card for my cowardly brother. Take him aboard the Stub! And be sure to bring the princess as well.
She's not here. She stayed behind in Monteria.
Search the ship. Find the girl.
I tell you, she's not here!